What's going on, YouTube? GSS Gear here. Today we've got some illumination products from S&S Precision. First one we talk about is the Mana Strobe. It's a nice little personal marker light. Uses a CR123 battery. It's great, waterproof, fits on your helmets, perfect like that. It's got a nice little curve to it. It's one-handed operation. You turn it on, it vibrates to let you know that it's on. It always comes on at infrared first, which is great for being covert. It's got these two little buttons on the side. If you depress those, you can go over it with them. Hold them about half a second. With the white here, if you hold it on, it'll actually stay on solid. You can use it for illumination. But if you let go, it'll go into a nice little strobe feature. To get it off of the strobe and back to infrared, you have to actually turn it off and then turn it back on, and then again it will vibrate and let you know that it's operating in infrared. This comes in white, and then we also have it in green. Those are the only two colors that it actually comes in. On the green, it doesn't actually do any illumination, it just goes right to the strobe, but it's still the same with, you have to turn it off to go back to IR. There's a Velcro back on it, let's just go ahead on the helmet. Another feature that this has, we just got is the Mantra webbing adapter. So you can put it onto anything, Molly webbing, anything like that. You just gotta take the back or the battery cap off, slide that in there, and you can go kind of weave it through your Molly. This piece right here slides right down, it clips in right here. To release it, you just gotta pop these little tabs, and you can take it right off. The other lights we have are the V lights. They are another personal marker light. Have like a little gel tab, a Velcro back with a lanyard. These come in infrared, red, green, and blue. We have the green, it's just on and off feature. But then the red we have, it is also a flashing mode. These last about 120 hours continuous. But it really just depends on how often you use them and how you're using them. The great thing about these is that they replace a Kim light, whereas a Kim light, it's a lot cheaper, but also it's bulkier, it doesn't fit on things as well, and you can't turn a Kim light off, whereas you can turn these on and off, and you can put them anywhere. You can put them under the back of your helmet, on top, you can put it in, you can run it through some Molly. They're great. Only thing about it is after that 120 hours is up, the battery is not replaceable, so you have to throw them out. But if you really look at it, 120 hours is plenty of time. So that's it. We have all we have today. So come by and check them out at GSS Gear.